grounding crystals for Taurus season. Taurus is the first earth sign of the zodiac and the most grounded energy. So we can take advantage of this time and work with different grounding crystals to help align and clear the root chakra. One of my favorite stones for this intention is red jasper. Here in its raw form and polished stones, red jasper is a variation of jasper with a brownish red color. It helps with grounding, raising kundalini, boosting strength, stamina, and releasing guilt. I like a polished stone to hold in my hand during meditations, and a rough stone like this one, perhaps for an altar. Another favorite grounding crystal is tiger's eye. Tiger's eye can be identified by the different shades of brown, from a light honey color to a dark brown, often in stripes and chevrons on the stone. Tiger's eye is an excellent stone for helping you to take action, to release fear, manifest goals, good fortune, and create confidence. So tiger's eye is a great stone for Taurus season, because Taurus energy, along with being very grounded, is one of luxury and enjoyment of the finer things of life. Another favorite grounding crystal is Dalmatian stone, identified with the off-white color and black spots. Dalmatian stone helps your connection with Mother Earth, helps strengthen personal will in the physical realm, helps to prevent injuries, and to increase your sense of playfulness. So, you can bring in Dalmatian stone not only to create a sense of stability and safety, but a lightness and the lust for life. Desert rose is another grounding crystal and is a form of selenite. So, along with its grounding properties, desert rose is excellent for clearing negative energy and helping you to vibrate higher. You might place it at the center of a crystal grid to enhance your intention and recharge the other stones around it. It can also help you in manifesting your dreams and turning them into a reality, and help rejuvenate your energy. Here, other versions of selenite. Cave calcite, also known as white aragonite, works with the root chakra as well as the crown chakra, helping to create a sense of groundedness while also encouraging us to take responsibility for ourselves and Mother Earth. Finally, the last grounding crystal we'll chat about is Septarian, also known as Dragonstone. Septarian may come in this form with more gray and brown, the gray being limestone, and the brown lines being aragonite. Here, in this more yellow version, we see lots of calcite with a bit of that brown and gray. In a addition to working with grounding crystals this Taurus season, you may like to place your hands on Mother Earth when doing your meditations, or on your body, but face down. Alternatively, flip one hand up to connect your crown and root chakras. Emerald is another stone associated with Taurus. This emerald bowl, offering the vibrational healing of this stone and attracting abundance and love. The seed sound for the root chakra is Lam. Have a grounded and beautiful Taurus season. Namaste.